Hey everyone, Viper Troll here, we're back for some more Onichanbara Z2 Chaos. And we're picking up right where we left off in the first part where, what's her name? Kagura. Has just transformed by taking the blood of Aya. Okay, because, you know, that's normal. Anyway, when transformed, attacks will be faster and stronger and the XSC gauge will automatically increase. That is nice. In exchange for those powerful abilities, however, your health will gradually decrease. Once the ability to transform is made available, press the L3 and R3 buttons together while the stain gauge is at max to make it happen. Crap, I'm gonna have to max that. Note that it is entirely possible to transform while attacking or evading. So you want me to do that now? No, I gotta have it full! Wait. No, I'm already in the form. I don't know what I'm talking about, okay? We're good. We're just gonna, pretend this game makes sense. We're gonna pretend that she can actually fight in these clothes. We're gonna pretend this is a good game. Can I switch? And then her HP will come back? That's so cheating! So would it be possible for me to keep her in this mode forever? They're doing that? Ooh, what's in there? Stuff. Come here. You know what? I should probably lock on. That will probably help. There we go.
I could totally do even better next time.
That's not a jump. That's like a weird air dash. It's so freaking weird. Bun? Dagoon.
Whoa! Kagura! You're gonna bring the ceiling down!
See, she said it right! Kagura!
That's the idea. There ain't no exit.
No, she didn't.
Then we make one!
Kagura. Not Kagura. Garagara?
Up, up, and away!
What is bun? I know it's a sound effect, but. Bun? Oh, I missed something! AA-AP. I guess there's like little side areas like in Bayonetta I could have gone to. Whoops! I kind of want to just play through the beginning one more time so I can actually see the controls. There's probably a way to bring them up in-game, but I haven't looked at it yet. Because I am continuing right from where I left off. I couldn't actually leave it to go try out stuff. Because it would have put me in the battle, so... yeah... But why is this loading so slow? It's a digital game. What could you possibly be loading? 2x2 fists. Did you have to name it that?
Saki, where on earth are we?
Ooh, I like Saya. I like her design.
No idea. I'm not all that concerned, though. Not about us, anyway. Sis could be in the same boat.
Aya and Sis felt together, so I'm sure they're with one another right now.
Yeah, that's what I'm worried about.
Okay, calm down.
No, the bigger concern is whether or not the two of them can keep from killing each other. We need to find them. We need to find them.
Okay, let me play.
It's okay. This may seem a little brash, but she's got a good head on her shoulders. Though, it's very nice to see just how much you care for Aya.
You shut your mouth! Come on, let's get moving!
What? Press and hold the X button longer. Wait, press and hold the X button longer than you would for a normal jump to perform a high-speed targeted leap known as a chase. That is a long sentence. This can be used to easily close the gap between you and your enemy. When locked into a target, you'll automatically chase in the direction of that foe. If you're not locked onto anything, you'll simply chase whatever lies directly in front of you. If you're surrounded by enemies while chasing, they may be pulled with you all the way to the target. Ah, I gotcha. Wait. Why do I have a sword then? Why does she run like that? Why do I carry a sword? Okay, that's enough of her. Ooh, chainsaw! Yes, please. Lollipop Chainsaw, I freaking love that game. So we're gonna go Julia Star- Ooh! Wait! Ha! I just noticed I had this. This makes no sense. You will the chainsaw. Wait, does she have a weird aerial thing? Let me try that. Nope. Good lord. And where's my helper? Where'd she go?
Please respond.
What? I don't like talking through my controller.
Getting in contact with you definitely makes me feel a lot better, Anna.
I trust the two of you are too bruised up.
We're fine. Thank you for asking. This ends now.
I like the chainsaw girl and all, but she's a little bit too slow.
This ends now.
Oh. So don't use that button. Gotcha. Could you just die? Seriously. Die! Why do you take so many hits? Why? Really? Back away from me. Fine, I'll just chase you. Oh. Maybe because I forgot to wipe it. No, she's still slow as heck. Where's the shooting dude? Okay, I'm sick and tired of you. Go die. Seriously. Stop! Then we go with the stupid backing up again. Can I switch to the other two, please? Thank you very much. Just die. Please, just die. I hit them on the ground over and over and over. And they won't die. Stop it! I want to see what her, gauge thing is. I think she attacks faster because she's so much weaker. Yes? No? Stop it! No. Hate these gun dudes. Wait. Is the gauge? No. Stop it. It reminds me of the first Dark Cloud. You know those stupid little enemies that used to just randomly hop backwards a teeny tiny bit? Over and over and over? If anyone who's watching this has played Dark Cloud, the first one, they improved so much on the second game. But the first game had some freaking annoying enemies to fight. Stop backing up! Jesus! My meter's not filling up. Ow! God dang. here? It never ends. It just never ends. And what's even more aggravating is I knock people way over there. Yes, I can dash over there. It's just... every time you hit someone, they don't need to go all the way to the other side of the screen unless they're dead. Seriously. Wipe your fists. Wipe your fists. Because, you know, that's how blood works. Well, that's how it works if you fight with your fists. Did I miss a dude? Is he crawling? Didn't even see you, fool! God dang. V? Is that good? What? What was the loading for? To load more enemies? Jeez, all she did was ask how old you are. Calm down. I mean, I know women don't like to be asked how old they are, but you aren't even that old. You look like you're 16. If that. So calm down. I mean, I don't mind being asked how old I am. Even though I feel old. I'm 26, by the way. Can I have something new, please? Please? This is getting rather old. Please? Ooh, what is that? Die! Refresh. What? You know, I didn't even know I could do this. I don't have anything! Oh, there's a command list. Okay, okay. I'm still not convinced there's actual combos in this game. I'm really not- wait, that's it? Wait! How do I switch my weapon? No, how do I switch my weapon? It just said I could! I wanna know, I've got a freaking katana! Hi, friend. I'm so confused. How to switch? Oh, how did I do that? I gotcha! Okay, we're good now. We're in business now. We're definitely in business now. Yes! Fists and katana. I am happy! What's her secondary? Fists and chainsaw. God. She's slow. Wait. Now that I think about it, did they ever explain why we're here? I remember fighting at the beginning of the game. I didn't know what the heck I was doing. And there was a woman with green hair. And we fell down a hole, and they're split up, and I somehow ended up here. Alright, everything checks out. We are good. I want to see what this does. With the fist. Oh! I am disappointed. I am very disappointed. I thought it would change. I can do the same thing to you! No, I can't. I lied. I can't imagine this game to be too long. If this is it.
I'm surprised even myself.
Is V good? Oh my god.
We don't have time for this. If I'm not mistaken, they chase you in your boss's turn, right? Yeah.
Why am I red? With blonde hair? What happened? Oh. I died. This is what happens when you don't pay attention. Stop backing up for me! So annoying! Stop! Ooh! Oh god! I'm dying. That's why we've got this! That's not it. Oh, I'm not full, that's why. So stupid. You know what? I'm gonna go with this tactic. It's working. Why it's working, I don't know. I lied. Please don't put me at the beginning. If you do, I'm gonna be mad. Yes. I figured that out. Don't you dare put me at the beginning. Read encounter. Please load. After the third attack of a square button combo, press and hold that again. Okay, we're good. Change weapons. I said weapons, not girls. You know what? It's working. Stomping doesn't work because they all back up for me. Stop! I can't move. I was having fun in the first part. Then this happened. Are you kidding me? They chase until I turn around. This is my strategy. Working. It's boring, but it's working. Maybe now I can take him. Stop backing away. You're prolonging the inevitable. I don't care, just get me out of here, please. Please get me out of here. A thing. I think I wanted that. What are you doing?
Where to next?
I know. BBC. I guess these are good. Piercing palm. Stop telling me stuff about Aya and Saki if I can't even use them. Alright?
Alright.
Stains on the body. Oh, that's the stain gauge. Okay. I gotcha. I thought they meant stain gauge as in, like, weapons being stained, not your character actually being stained. I gotcha.
Huh? This looks like an old Romanian church. Why something like this here?
Who cares? Anywhere's better than where we just were.
Hey, they didn't give me a trophy.
Besides, Aya could be around here too. So stop dragging your tits and let's keep moving.
Whoa!
Stop dragging my... Excuse me?
Yeah.
Okay.
Calm yourself. I don't want to play as you anymore. Jeez. What's in here? Nothing. Oh, they still have the horrible sound effects when they run. Dear God. See, I didn't pay attention to it in the first part because there was, like, music going on and everything, but this is bad. Ew. Anyway,
don't tell me you actually think you can win.
Screw you. We'll go to 25 minutes, so probably as soon as I finish this part. I actually kind of like how this enemy looks. You look kind of cool, sir. It'd be nice if you died. You know. Whoa! Wait your turn. You'll die too. Just give me a moment. Where did my friend go? She just disappeared when we started fighting. Okay. Could you die? Really? Thank you. These freaking things! Chainsaw time! It's so slow! But it's got that, you know, like, area attack. So, oh crap! We're dying. It's these little Medusa head things. Please die. Nope, we're switching. No, we're not. I just saw what we had. Use it! I know you can use it. There we go. I'm still not too sure how I feel about this game. Secret stuff? Why are these red? Did I find a secret area? Ooh. Where's where? Oh, there he is. I bounced him up. Didn't even see him. Could you die? Thanks. I'm surprised they're not doing the weird Naruto run. This seems like the game for the Naruto run. But what is this animation?
Mudmen.
Disgusting. Are you serious?
They seem like trouble. We should take care of them before any other enemies show up.
So wait, then how do I... I just attack until I can build up meter. This is dumb. Bye. I don't think I can jump that, though. Please, can I have meter? Wait, do I even need to fight them? I don't think I do. What happens if I run over here? More enemies, that's what. But the mudmen stay back there. No, they don't. No, they don't. I lied. Good lord! Calm down! They're stupid. Look at the AI of your game. Do you see this? Hey, Mud- we're not friends. Goodbye. Goodbye. Oh! Well, I think we're gonna stop this part right here. When we come back, we'll fight Mr. Giant Mudman. Well, I'll stop whenever they stop talking. Did you stop yet? Okay. I will see you in the next part, but until then, bye!